Time passed. Job became old and riddled with rheumatism. He worked for food and lodgings on farms around Burley Woodhead, but could no longer command his full wage of around 1 and 3 pence a day. When he was about 60 years old, he met and married Mary Bennett, an 80-year-old widow. She had a small holding on the wind-swept edge of Rombald's Moor, just above Robin Hole, and a cottage thereon called Coldstone House. Its ruinous foundations can still be seen, and a large rock to the right still bears its name. Some said Job had only married her for her property. Whatever the truth, he did treat Mary with great affection, and even in his arthritic old age, he ran their small estate and eventually nursed his wife through a long and finally fatal illness.